Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Pokémon Y Nuzlocke. If you're watching on YouTube, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell so you'll be notified when I post again. And if you aren't doing so already, go check me out on Twitch. Links in the description below. I'm currently trying to get an affiliate and every follow and view helps me tremendously. Without any further ado, we will continue on our journey. Last time we just finished up our training of our two new comrades, Hoppity and Solar. They're still a little lower level than I would like to have them, but I think they are able to hold up their own currently. Now, let us continue on our journey. Hey, thanks for the follow, Ragtag Lizard. Wizard, not Lizard. It's actually far more psychic types and ghost types in here than I thought there would be. See that spot? Not go on that spot. Sadness. We almost had one of those. We almost had a Mr. Mime. Huh. Well then. So much for being done with training. That's really bad. This cave has took so many of my Pokemon. I didn't think that a Miracle would one shot. Just keep on going. Just keep on going. And we don't fight any more Wobbuffets. Oh yeah, I forgot. Mr. Mime's Pop Fairy now. Oh, Wazelin is actually pretty good. Oh, but it's a setup. No. If it wasn't a setup move, I'd keep it, but it's a setup move. Really just amazes me how many Pokemon I've lost to. This is where my poison type will come in handy, but he's too low level to bring in here. Even if they all just 20-somethings, I don't want to risk anything again. This thing's probably going to have a fighting move. It's also one of the reasons why I pulled out, not just because of the intimidate. Helioptile, electric normal. This isn't even a randomizer Nuzlocke. Imagine if this was a randomizer Nuzlocke. I think everybody would be dead by now. Probably some down there. Okay, go this way. Oh, a moonstone. This is honestly such a terrible place. I don't have anyone who's super good in this belt. And apparently it's just a crap ton of psychics in this cave, which I did not know. And that's very bad for me. I think there's actually something. Okay. I hit the spot. Oh, look how cool that is. Honestly, a terrible matchup for me. Oh no, and he knew Cut, and he knew Rock Smash. Yeah, I can't ride my bike in here. Nope. Those things are just murderers. one of those hits me with a counter, it's done for. If they hit me with a counter, I just lose my style. Right now it's just poison type. Might know some fighting moves though. Probably for the best just to hit it. Oh, come on. It's not even a good chance for the poison to go off. I won. But at what cost? Let's see, yep. Up, dude. Not as many Pokemon will turn up. Yeah, that's true. I like how they actually changed the use of Flash instead of them making an almost impossible area to get through, unless you had Flash. They just made it so Flash just works like a repel. Interesting choice. Interesting choice indeed. Now or never. It's Ernie. Oh my God, I thought it was over. I really did. $65, $50. Yeah, sure, why not? I actually don't know if it's a special tackle or physical tackle. I have no idea. S- psychic. Let's see here. Time right now is crunch. So I think he'd be the better. I think he knows crunch. Let's look. Let's look and see. He does in fact know crunch. Yes, as much as I don't want to, I have to commit to the Nuzlocke. Dang, it's a psychic guy. Yeah. I really thought Tyrant would have evolved by now. Oh, I know who I would have switched in. But the dead. Bun Bun's a good choice, though. Still the rock type. Honestly, Kyle's a good choice, too. Crunch would still be super effective here. But. If this thing knows Earthquake or Magnitude, it's going to be really bad. I keep forgetting Rock is not weak to Ground. I keep forgetting Ground is not super effective against Rock. Ground is only super effective against itself. It's because Gen 1 basically only had rock ground types, not rock types or ground types. They just put the two together. Oh look, Tyrant evolved. Yay. Such is the way of things. We lose a best friend, we evolve another. Look at her. Ain't she a beaut? Ain't she a beaut? I don't know what this guy would have. It's just nowhere now. Oh, there was, actually. From the tourist before. Can't win without his darling. So sad. I honestly just want to get out of here. Oh, there ain't nothing here. There ain't nothing in this little rat crew. Yeah. We're jamming. Oh, yeah. Alright, so that will do it for this episode. If you enjoyed, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell so you'll be notified when I post again. And if you aren't doing this already, check me out on Twitch. Links in the description below. I'm currently trying to get affiliate, and review and follow helps me tremendously. And next time, we'll deal with these two love birds. See you next time.